IIT NCERT presents the series
Stories Tell Many a Thing. Stories for young listeners of English. Welcome, friends. We now bring to you the program
Story of a Tinker. Here is a story of a tinker. Do you know who a tinker is? Tinker does metal work and repairs household utensils. He is a traveling man who repairs metal objects. Let's listen to the story with our eyes closed. Shyam repaired pots and pans for a living. He was a tinker. One day, a poor woman asked him to repair a broken tapeli, the saucepan. Shyam refused to accept the woman's money. She gave him an old kettle. That night, Shyam cleaned the kettle with a piece of cloth and found the following words on it. I will pour whatever I am told. Silver dwells coins of gold, but only he whose heart is kind will from my spout true treasure find. I will pour whatever I am told. Silver dwells coins of gold, but only he whose heart is kind will from my spout true treasure find. Shyam was delighted. Pour out gold coins, he called to the kettle. At once, a shower of gold coins came out of the kettle's spout. With the money, Shyam bought nice clothes, a house for himself, and presents for his friends. They wanted to know where the money came from. Afraid that they would argue with one another over the money, Shyam kept the secret to himself. Now he stopped doing any work. His life became boring. Soon he found himself thinking more and more about his life as a tinker. I was happier then as a tinker, he told himself. I will return to my old trade and do tinkering. After giving away his house and the money to people who needed them, he left the town and he hid the kettle in the bushes. A few months later, Shyam passed the spot where he had left the kettle. Inside, it was a nest. Three baby sparrows were chirping happily as their mother fed them with worms. Shyam smiled to himself. The kettle was serving a better purpose. He was very happy, working hard from early morning to late evening. He had bought himself a new house, and though it was small, he was comfortable. The people too, to whom he had given away his old house, clothes, and riches, were well settled and happy. Shyam went on his way with a feeling of joy and fulfillment. That's why he enjoyed a good night's sleep every night. He had truly found a treasure from the spout of the kettle. Now, listen to the story again. How were the stories? Listen to them whenever you want. There are much more stories to come.
You were just listening to the story.
Story of a Tinker.
Concept and coordination, Dr. R. Meghanathan. Artist, Rajshri Trivedi. Recorded by Butty Langdingdo. Production assistants, Vimlesh Chaudhary. Produced by Ajit Horo.
This program is presented to you by CIET NCERT, New Delhi.